Welcome along then to the North Sea coast and Zandvoort, 25 miles away from Amsterdam, and the host for today's Dutch Grand Prix. It's a race the great Jim Clark won on four occasions, leading for an astonishing total of 370 laps. Four lefts and 10 rights make up the 14 corners of the narrow and demanding Zandvoort circuit, with plenty of peaks and valleys over the course of a 2.6-mile lap, which will demand absolute concentration from our drivers here today. Anthony Davidson, a very warm welcome to you as you join me in the commentary box for today's event. Let's talk about the Grim Reaper. What do you make of their performance so far this season?
It's been a really solid year so far. There have been some incredible standout performances, but what's really impressed me has been the consistency. With this kind of form, I'm expecting another great race today.
Before we begin, let's take a quick look at the grid lineup for today's race. Lewis Hamilton lines up on pole position, with Charles Leclerc alongside. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Norris, Verstappen, Carlos Sainz, and Perez. Ricardo, the Grim Reaper, Fernando Alonso, and Esteban Ocon. Tsunoda, Russell, Mick Schumacher, and Latifi. Stroll, Bottas, and Guanyu Zhou. And Nikita Mazepin. Gasly and Antonio Giovinazzi starts from the back of the grid. Now, it's almost time for lights out, so let's go down to the track.
the end of the race, we'll see you in Parc Fermé.
A difficult race then on a circuit that demands complete concentration, but they've persevered to take the win here today. Tell me, Ant, how did they manage to achieve this win?
Well, they certainly stood out as a driver with tons of confidence on the track. I think their ability to keep their cool, even during some of the more hectic parts of the race, meant they were able to capitalise on the mistakes of other drivers, giving them the opportunity to make their way to the top spot with ease.
And I can see the drivers starting to approach the podium for the victory celebrations. A real team victory today. Everybody played their part. Congratulations then to Mercedes, your race winners today. Our championship leader is still sat at the top of the standings, but their rivals have made up some solid ground today. Let's focus on the driver of the day. Anthony Davidson, who do you pick?
I'll probably go for Pierre Gasly. The team did a good job with the strategy to put him in amongst the pack, but it's the driver's job to capitalise on those opportunities, and he did so with a lot of skill.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. Mercedes continue to extend their lead. Meanwhile, good work from Aston Martin this weekend, who pushed themselves further up the order. After an event like that, who knows what the sport has in store for us next time? Be sure to join us again as we continue to bring you the latest excitement in Formula One.
The fans really seem to enjoy that. You made it look easy. You really cut your way through the field today. What was your strategy? Do you have any comments about this team? Is there a hint of jealousy in seeing your teammate up there on the podium? Or are you happy for them? How do you feel seeing your teammate up on the podium? Great. Well, that's everything.
Our new parts have completed without issue. They'll be on the car ready for the next race weekend.